Hanger, and I'm here to talk about Rally in the Valley. IWA Midwest and Midwest Impact Pro is proud to announce that we are bringing you two wrestling shows that evening. One starts at 2 p.m. and the other is 7. We have...
Paul said he was getting in on the first.
We have Moondog Pongo over there. Scott Matthews. We have, DOC and Miss B. Damon. We got Pretty Boy Floyd. We got
Jesus.
Oh, I guess we got Jesus out be there.
Bad Jesus.
Bad Jesus. And walking on water. Or drinking whiskey. And we got the pride of the South Side, Robbie McCann. Yeah! Now, this is not your typical wrestling. We're going to have a good time, and at night, we're going to have a very violent time.
Yeah!
And I hope you guys are ready, because we are going to set the Midwest on fire.
Fire!
We are going to show why we are the premier wrestlers in the Midwest. I'll hand the microphone over now.
Come on, boss man! Headless boy! Come on, baby!
Absolutely right. But I just want to say one thing for the record straight.
Well, thank you.
One match already has been signed, and it's going to be Pretty Boy Floyd versus Galway.
Take that rope and shove it down your stinking throat.
I'm Pretty Boy Floyd, and remember this. Some of us are blessed, and the rest walk the test.
Oh! 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 He's gonna put some style on
that! That's cute there, Floyd. Very, very cute, you know. Look like Apollo Creed for the Rocky movies.
Yeah, baby!
So I'm gonna tell you this one time only. No. Yeah, you're known for your finesse and your fanciness. There's only one thing I like to do, and that's fight and win. I have no problem breaking your jaw on the 21st minute.
Spread those feathers around him, baby. Give him something.
It's going to be on like a pot of dead bone.
Kick his ass, he's ass.
Hold on. You guys forgot something. I'm looking at the poster right now, and
come on, buddy.
I see some legends on this poster.
Come on, buddy.
I see one half of the Midnight Express, beautiful Bobby Eaton. I see the wild-eyed Southern boy, Tracy Smothers. What the hell? I'll announce the main event for the 7 p.m. show.
Come on,
this guy contacted me and heard about this show.
Come on,
buddy. So, where's Chad and everybody? So you guys want violence, right?
Yeah.
Come on, buddy.
What?
So, the main event will be a Juggalo street fight. With Rude Boy against yours truly, Joe Dodge. And I promise you, it ain't gonna be the shit like you see on Monday nights.
We want blood, baby!
If you all want blood, excuse my language, I know there's kids in here.
What?
I apologize. Hold on. To the show now. So I'm looking at you now. You want to see some blood?
Hell yeah!
You want to see some blood?
Yeah!
Well, guess what? I promise you blood. and lots of
red,
2 o'clock show. We're gonna have a tag team dog collar match. Sit down, you're not involved, man.
I can't ever tell. I heard a stranger things happen. Woo!
Snoop Dogg. You want to fight somebody the 21st? That's good. Because guess what?
Come on, Wes.
You're going to be facing the maniac Scott Matthews. You know, there's another week. We have another show next week in Mount Pulaski, and personally, I'm getting tired of your mouth. You say you're violent and hardcore, but I don't know who really in the hell you are. So how about this? Next week, how about you against me in a Taipei death match? So if you're hardcore, and you got those little things between your, besides the point there. Show up. I'm going to shut you up. You're not hardcore. You're not hardcore. You're not the Slaughterville. You're not the Slaughterhouse. You are just Garvin. You want to be violent? Welcome to the House of Grunge. Because what do you want your hand out for? Getting iron and paying you a couple cheeseburgers already?
Is that what happened to the pizza? Woo!
But that's besides the point. This
where's the time?
Come on,
Joey. Come
on, baby. So you talk trash to him, and you talk about this and that. So next week, you and me in a Taipei death match.
Come on with it.
And winner wears a skirt.
Since I'm the boss, I can do whatever I want. So in the rally in the valley, I want to make another match. Since I like you, it's going to be you against Tracy Smothers. You want to talk? How about having a debate with Tracy Smothers the 21st?
Come on, because
that ain't going to be nothing. Because you're going to sit down, you're going to listen to every word he says, and you know he's going to run you down. What else is there to say, really?
Nothing.
And you're sitting there taking all this air.
You put up the shut up.
Hold on, here. Hold on. Here, talk.
Come on, with it.
Yeah. Or squeal. Squeal, baby, squeal.
Here we go.
First of all, I don't want to hear from the garbage I see over there. You know,
shut that back.
Trailer trash needs to go down on Garfield Street that way. And you're talking next week in Taipei Deathmatch, me and you. And it's the House of Grunge.
That's right.
That's cool. I have no problem burning that house straight to the ground.
Hey, we forget one thing. Don't ever forget the word public enemy. So we got beautiful Bobby Eaton, we got Tracy Smothers, we got Ruth Blair, we got everybody the 21st. And I tell you right now, Prairieland, Abate will never be the same after the 21st. You wanted violence, you're going to get violence.
You ain't the first to say that.
Oh, trust me. Be there. I promise you. Please be there.
I've been here 20 years. I'm terrible.
Looks like it. Thank you. So is there anything else that you want to say? I mean, you talked a lot. I want you to tell everybody about your career.
Man, it's real like a pit.
Want me to say my piece? All I'm saying is, next weekend, it's something we've been around each other for many years.
Too long.
Too damn long. But you know what? When we tape up those arms. Yeah, probably because it's not known for people like them. But you know what? When we tape up those arms and that glass is on there. That glass is going to be just one fun thing to do to set up for the 21st. And it's going to be fun. I'll see you next weekend. It's okay. I didn't kill the crap like some people.
I'm just a guy sitting in the middle here. Everybody wants to know who I am. I am the pilot Southside Rider of the game, and I am an alcoholic.
Yeah,
so if anybody wants to drink some beer, let's drink beer.